Mexico.
This is Mexico?
Yes. So we made it to Epcot and we're at Mexico. Oh, I love Disney. Look at us in Disney. Just loving it.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Loved it. About all these trains.
Pretty neat.
And we're entering Japan. Here we go.
Well, I'll be dang.
Getting a photo.
Thank you for coming out. Let's see. Line, please get on. 3, 2, 1. In Japanese together.
This is intense. Niagara Falls.
Niagara Falls.
Yeah. Niagara.
Oh, look at that. See, now we never have to go to Canada to see it.
Same exact thing.
Is closed because of lightning.
It's good.
Yeah.
Sorry.
That's okay. Leave
this.
I'll bleep it out. We're about to be inside of the Epcot ball. How do you feel about this?
I'm pretty excited. Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
Oh wow.
There we are. Oh my god.
Oh, look at that.
Alright, so we're designing our cars. And what do you have here?
Hey, I'm working on it.
What is that?
Yay! 70-96.
Oh, well, we'll see what the overall score is.
Yeah. We'll see. Your capability is a little bit higher.
Chevy Land.
I got first place, just so you guys know.
No, I did.
Oh, that's like my favorite shirt. Lauren got me that, and I've never seen it in a while.
It's disappeared.
Yeah, because you don't already have 7 of these.
1939. The Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star, a beacon for the show business elite. Until 5 people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
So, just defeated my childhood fears on the Tower of Terror.
It was so scary.
So scary, but I did it. I'm very proud of myself. Just, you know, defeating my fears at Disney today.
Okay, no one is appreciating the sky except for me. Why do you guys not care? Why do you not care? Oh my goodness. The sky is amazing.